मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, रेडी फॉर टुडेज लेसन? आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अ न्यू राइम टुडे। आई होप यू ऑल हैव लर्नड द राइम्स विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट। वेरी गुड। आई हर्ड योर राइम अ रोज, इट वॉज वेरी नाइस चिल्ड्रेन, वेरी गुड। नाउ अ न्यू राइम, ओके? बट बिफोर दैट let us sing a song. You are going to do the actions along with me, okay? Chalo. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Drive, drive, drive your car gently down the street. Merrily, 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 life is such a treat. Fly, fly, fly your plane way up in the air. Merrily, 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 life is without a care. Very good, children. Okay, now here in this song we saw that we have road, air and land transport. In the air we have the aeroplane, in water we have the boat, and on land we have the car. So let us see what more we have. Oh, we have the bus here, like your school bus, which is moving on the road. It runs on the road, correct? Next, we have the car. It moves in on the road also. A car, a bus, it moves on the road. We have here the auto rickshaw. It also moves on the road. Next, we have the bike, two-wheelers, a bike, it runs on the road. Next, we have the cycle, it also runs on the road. So, we saw here, we have the bus, car, scooter or cycle, a bike, all run on the road. We drive them on the road. Next, we have the ship that runs on the water. It is a water transport. Next, we have the boat that is also a water transport. Correct? Can you ride it on the road? No, it is a water transport. Next, what do we have? Plane. It flies in the air. The plane flies in the air. Next we have the helicopter that also flies in the air. Next we have the train. Now where does a train move, children? On the rails. It is a land transport, but it moves on the rails. Can you see the rails? Yes. Next, the engine. The engine also moves on the rails. Correct. We need to go to the platform, the railway station, to climb a train. Correct. It runs on the rails. And see, this is a rail. Can you see the rails here? Can you see the rails? Yes. A train, an engine moves on the rails. So today I am going to teach you a new rhyme on engine. Engine number 9. Can you see the engine with the number 9 on it? Okay. So shall we start?
Engine.
engine, engine, number 9. When it's ready, it will shine. Engine, engine, number 9. Then we will ride on the Mumbai line. Okay, 4-line poem, very easy. Okay, children, shall I say it one more time? Engine, engine, number 9. Repeat after me, children. Engine, engine, number 9. When it's ready, it will shine. Engine, engine, number 9. Then we will ride on the Mumbai line. Very good, children. So you are going to by heart this rhyme, children. Okay? Now it is activity time for you. Now let us see what teacher has for you. Okay, now today I am going to show you how to make a engine. I have taken a square piece of paper. This is from the paper bag I have cut, children. And if you don't have, you can always use a newspaper. Take a square piece of paper, fold it into half. And you will cut it into half using a scissor. Please ask your mama to cut it for you, children. You are not going to use the scissors. So here I have 2 pieces. Now this piece you have to just keep it. Now again fold this piece into half. Now cut it again. The best part of this is, children, we are going to make an engine with 1 square piece of paper. Now let this be. Now take this piece, fold it into half. And again cut it. Let this piece be. Take this piece, fold it. The folding work can be done by you, children. The cutting work has to be done by your mother. So here now I have all these pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we are going to arrange them. This here, put this up here. And this will go here. This will go here. And this will go here. Okay? You are going to stick it. This is how you are going to stick it, giving it a shape of an engine. Now see, your children, the engine is ready. Now we are going to take a lid, place it here, and using a sketch pen, we are going to draw the wheels. Now you can give an outline. I have given the outline with a black sketch pen. Now let us draw a window. And here we are going to make and
color it black. See, our engine is ready. And let us finish it by writing number 9. Engine, number 9. See, your engine is ready, children. With just one square piece of paper. Okay, children, bye. Thank you and take care.